Hey, you looking for a problem? What? I said, are you looking for a problem? No, I'm just walking. Because you look like you're looking for a problem. Dude, I'm just minding my own business and walking home. I'm not looking for a problem. Well, that's too bad, because I'm going to give you a problem. No, please, please. What's the square root of 267? Huh? I'm giving you a problem. Oh.
It's all by your side.
No.
Can I get a laptop?
No.
Can I get an Xbox?
No.
What about a PlayStation?
No.
How about a pizza for dinner tonight?
What? Do you think I'm made of money or something?
Well, what do you think Mom stands for?
Just stop
Wake up, filthy.
Luke, get out of bed. You're gonna miss the bus.
Oh, Mom, I don't think I can go to school today. I feel really sick.
Well, then you continue resting and I'll let the school know you won't be there today. Luke, it's really late and you haven't had lunch yet. You should go make yourself something.
Oh, but Mom, my stomach still really hurts a lot. I should probably just stay on the couch.
Oh, I thought you were feeling better. Well, you stay there and I'll make you some soup and I'll let you know when it's ready. Luke, if you're done with your soup, can you wash it and then put it away, please?
But Mom, I have like a really bad headache right now. I think I need to go lay down.
Oh, you don't worry about it then. You go lay down and I'll take care of it.
Mom, are you ready to go?
Ready to go where?
The theme park. Remember? Yesterday you got us tickets because tonight's the last night that it's open.
Oh, I canceled our tickets because you're sick.
Dad, how much do you love me?
Aw, son, you're priceless to me. I could never put it to words.
Really? So you wouldn't give me up for $100?
What kind of silly question is that? Of course not.
What if it was $1,000?
No, son, never.
What about for $1,000,000?
Oh, I'm gonna miss you, son.
For this job interview, let's just start off with some basic questions. What's 2 plus 2? 4. What's the square root of 100? 10. Good. Now, who killed Abraham Lincoln? I don't know. Okay, you know what? You can go home and think about it and come back tomorrow. Okay, thank you. Hey, Mom.
Hi, Luke. How was your day?
It was good. I had that job interview.
That's right! Did you get the job?
Not only did I get the job, I'm already working on a murder case.
Congratulations!
Hey, Dad. How's it going?
I hate to ruin your day, but your mother and I are getting a divorce.
Dad, what are you talking about?
We're sick of seeing each other, we're sick of talking to each other, and I'm sick of talking about this. So you call your sister and tell her this, okay?
Hey, Dad just told me to tell you that him and Mom are getting a divorce.
What? That's not happening on my watch. Let me take care of this. You and Mom are not getting a divorce. Don't do a single thing until I get there. I'm gonna call my brother back and we'll both be there tomorrow, okay? But until then, don't do a single thing. You hear me?
Okay, they're coming for Thanksgiving. But what do we tell them for Christmas?
Wake up, filthy.
Dad, do you wanna make a bet for $1,000?
Sure. What's the bet?
I bet I can make the people watching this video think there's a hair on the screen.
Ha! We got you. Now send this to a friend to trick them too.
a lady was 3 months pregnant when she fell into a coma, but then 6 months later, she woke up.
Oh, you're up. You've been in a coma for the past 6 months. Oh. Wait a second. What happened to my baby? Don't worry. You had your baby. You actually had twins, a boy and a girl, and they're both perfectly fine. Your brother even named them for you. No, please, not my brother. He's an idiot. What did he name the girl? Denise. Oh, that's actually not bad. What about the boy? The nephew.
Mom, I'm hungry.
There's some leftover food in the fridge that you can warm up.
But I don't want old food.
Well, I guess you're not eating then.
Grandma, I'm sad.
Aw, what's wrong, Luke?
I'm really hungry and Mom won't make me any food.
I'll be right there.
But Grandma, you live 3 states away.
My heart operation's any second now. I'm so scared.
You're gonna be okay. Just try not to worry about it too much.
Miss, it's time for your operation. Can you follow me, please?
I love you, babe.
Bye, babe.
Where is he, Mom?
Didn't they tell you who gave you your heart?
I'm just kidding. He's taking a crap.
Oh, are you taking out the trash?
No, I'm taking it out for a date.
Excuse me, boys, is this the line to get into the concert?
No,
we're all just standing in a line to kill some time. Oh, did you hear what happened with Marissa and Chad?
Yeah, of course. I had dinner with them last night.
With Marissa and Chad?
No, with Jeff and Jimmy.
Am I tweaking?
How was your day at school, Luke?
It was really long and boring. But you know what would make me feel better? McDonald's.
Aw, I'm sorry to hear that, but no.
Why not?
Because we have food at home.
Hey, Dad? Who are you on the phone with?
I'm booking a dinner reservation for Mom's birthday tonight.
No, don't book anything. I already made plans for us.
Okay. Where are we going?
It's a surprise.
Hey, Luke, Dad told me you have a surprise for where we're going to go eat tonight for my birthday.
Oh, yeah.
What's so funny?
We're eating here. We have food at home.
Yeah, drinking dope turned me to a superhero, yeah.
Peace out, Luke.
Bye, Mr. Henderson.
Have a good weekend, Luke.
You too, sir.
YOLO!
What?
You know, YOLO. You only live once. That's what the kids are saying these days, right?
Right.
Luke, you're late again.
Sorry, Mr. Henderson.
If it happens again, I'll send you to the office. No cap.
No, I believe you.
I meant take off your hat.